Hey everyone, so I was cooking, and as I am now, but anyway, I was cooking. I had something going on here, and some water dripped down, and I tried to wipe it with a cloth. I don't know what kind of cloth it was. I threw them out. These are different ones, but anyway, it got burnt. So the cloth, and you can even see the pattern of it, went on here and on here. Tried looking up on YouTube how to get it off. Nothing really helped. So I found out just metal on metal or metal on glass, and it really does do the work. Let's see if I can focus this better. Anyway, literally, if you take a small sharp metal piece like this and carefully just scrub it against it, it will do the trick. Because it is just burnt material on the stovetop. I've tried a bunch of chemicals; they didn't really seem to do anything. See, you know, all these crumbs are off, and this is now free of the material. So it does do the work. It's just a random metal piece, but it does help. So just thought to put it out there for anybody with the same troubles as I was. Alrighty, hope that helps you guys.